Arts presents. Today we are going to see how to make this beautiful designer antique bangle in an easy and simple way. It is pretty, nice and elegant. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe for more updates. Leave your valuable comments and likes. Click on the bell button for more notifications. The materials required are wrapped 1-cut bangle, red, wrapped 4-cut bangle, 2 yellow ones, antique leaves, antique flowers, stone chain, ball chain, small kundans wrapped with stone chain and ball chain, glue and cutter. Take the red color bangle and apply a thick coat of glue on one side and apply a thick coat of glue on the second side, and again stick the yellow color bangle on the other side as well. The coat of glue has to be thick, don't worry, it dries off and then it sticks on very well onto the bangle. Red color bangle and the yellow color bangle, after it has dried, we are going to stick the stone chain over there on the either sides. Apply a thick coat of glue all along the circumference of the bangle. Ensure that the stone chain does not flip and is facing onto the top. Cut it at the end. Repeat the same process on the other side as well. Then stick the kundan which has been wrapped with the stone chain and the ball chain. First I have wrapped the kundan with the ball chain and then with the stone chain. You also get these ready made. So on either side I am going to stick the antique flowers to give a nice antique bridal finish to the bangle, or a rich party finish to the bangle. I have sticked 3 flowers and I am going to put the leaves in V shape so that the base of the leaf touches the flower, so that it looks natural, right? Base of the leaf touches the stem or the part of the tree, and then the leaf edges point on the other side. I'm repeating the same process on the other side as well. 3 kundans and then leaves on either sides. The same process. This is a 2-6 bangle, so if you repeat the same process, right, there won't be much space in between. So again, kundan glued, then 3 antique flowers and then 2 nice leaves on either sides. The same process on the other side as well. Gluing it. The beautiful bangle is ready. It's simple to make, pretty and elegant if you wear it.